All things Chrome, we got it going on. All right, folks, check this out. This is the summertime special. Coming back with another video to let you guys know. Did the last video and already sold, I think, one or two of these, but I have a few of them in stock. That means if you are to purchase, it can ship within a matter of days. Now, here's what we got. This is for a 2008 to 2012 Suzuki Hayabusa. Technically, it will fit a 2013 to 2020. Only difference is, if you have an ABS bike, your ABS light on your dash will stay on with this kit. This kit is a special. It's a special deal. It's normally $4,000. I'll get to the real price here in just a second. But what you're going to get with this kit is a black swing arm, all billet, made right here in Middle Tennessee in the good old US of A. It is adjustable from 4 to 10 inches over stock. You're also gonna get a billet replica rear wheel. This wheel is CNC cut to match your factory front wheel. You get the rear sprocket, the Hayabusa engraved wave rotor, brake hanger, brake caliper, Mac Z 530, 150 link chain, the 1450 pound super spring, brake line, offset front sprocket, rear tire. That is a complete kit. That is everything that you need to go riding. Now, a lot of people say, why do I need the spring? So stretching your bike is like basically it's like a lever and a wedge, right? So simple math, the longer the lever, the weaker the wedge. You know what I mean? So the longer the swing arm, the weaker your spring. The factory booster spring is rated around 950 pounds. When you stretch a Hayabusa, you know, 6, 8, 10 inches over, you're pretty much cutting that in half. So the suspension becomes very spongy, especially on the Gen 2s, the way the tail section tear drops down. Got issues with the bottoming out, rubbing the tail light, putting a hole in the tail light. So with this spring, it allows you to stretch it, lower it, carry a passenger, still have a comfortable ride, and not worry about, you know, tearing your bike up. So that's the reason for the spring. Now, again, like I said, this is a complete kit. Everything you need to do the install, everything you need to go riding. Only thing you don't have to or you're not gonna have is enough time to ride. You know what I mean? That's just how it goes. You don't ever have enough time to ride. Again, get ready. This is the special. Like I said earlier, $4,000 normal price. This kit complete. Everything you see here is only $2,900. $2,900. You gotta pay the shipping, which is usually about $200. But that is a complete kit. You can't find a better quality, cheaper kit anywhere, probably in the world, to be honest with you. And if you can, call me and let me know, because I'd like to buy it myself. That being said, all you have to do is give us a call at 615-431-2294. So if you're interested in the summertime special, like I said, I've got a few of these built and ready to go. So that means if you place your order, more than likely it will ship within that day or the next day, you know what I mean? And then if you're in the continental United States, you're gonna have it within a week from the time you place your order. So that means, you know, all you gotta do is a little work and you get some more time to go riding, and you go riding. You go show out with your big 240 fat tire kit, you know what I mean? That's it, all things Chrome, we got it going on. Give us a call, 615-431-2294.